because the people were able to work on wood. This was a shipyard only for small boats, like gondolas. But here we enter the Grand Canal.
And the Guggenheims basically become one of the richest families in America.
The eyes, but what he did is like he really concentrated on it. He painted the pictures of this great Italian and gave a form, a figure, an object. And we can abstract, kind of see how a car looks through a landscape and how could that. But the original frame is left on, that's very, very rare. Mostly if we are kind of exploring this new idea of the philosophical beginnings between these two passions of his. Obviously, one passion and the person that he was kind of painting a symbolic landscape. As I said, the original idea of the painting, so it's always a very, very abstract form. The form, an absolute beauty, maybe a divine beauty, by the end of the anything. You don't necessarily have to understand things in hallucination. I wanted to note with Max says that he had a lot of stresses, but actually, I think that I just very, very beginning, the very onto the floor, goes around, goes onto the canvas even, and tries to kind of create a movement.